Good night.
Spellman, he was exactly your age. That was when he was about 4 years and 10 months old.
Looks like a birthday.
So Bellin's first fish at Pickerel Lake. Isn't that something?
This swing.
That was just...
Back up, Cam! Cam, back up!
Kick it, come on! Front line, Art!
Get after it, front line!
Nice shot! Get after it!
Nice
shot!
Get up there, front line, get going!
Come on, guys.
Help him out, Orange! We're gonna build it!
Come on now, Orange!
We're gonna build it!
floor.
You weren't too happy in there, were you, Rebecca? Look at this.
I don't think I was a water girl.
And there's a kitty cat. What did the kitty say?
Was I a water boy, Mommy?
Is the baby sleeping? Sure.
Sure.
Say sure.
Sure.
Oh, you want to be you.
Well, you know what?
I can take you upstairs and help you. And I've got hundreds of dollars of pictures, and we never look at them. And so I do think that what you could do with these tapes is, after a year has passed, then use them over.
Yeah. Oh yes.
Because nobody
not to look at them after a year, just put them in again.
Yeah, put them in again.
I mean, if you start looking through them again, you think, oh, I can't get rid of them.
Well, if you wanted that one tape, for instance, of a birthday party or something, maybe you want to save that. But if it's a trip to the Adirondacks or whatever, we never look at our old films.
That's the one. Now, Don, you're going to have to move around a bit, you know.
I
will.
Shall I get these papers?
No, that's not going to
close it. Oh, yes, a big part.
I've got a lot more, but we'll use
this one.
All
right, here's a piece of paper for
you. I'm going to have some plates. How many of us are there? There's
you
five of
right
you.
There.
Gate if you go opposite the hinges.
Grandfather.
Anytime you push the door opposite the way the hinge went. No, you can't have your birthday today, because your birthday is tomorrow.
Oh, well. Tom, can I share this with you?
be a lot of fun to see anybody on that.
Oh, for goodness.
One thing is that you don't say you have to do it.
Well, no, you don't.
You can't say it's the way people are out now.
What is this?
The way things are done now is.
Oh, no, they don't expect that.
Stick when you're waving
yes,
it around.
Yes, for goodness sake, don't hold it. Put it down or hold it straight up and down beside your body.
Yeah.
Up and down beside, no, not that way, up. That's the way.
That's the way
you hold it. Well, I like to play a game, but we have to play the game the way it should be played, not the way you're playing it right now.
You just throw bat balls around.
Don't grab them when I'm shooting.
No, we have to get the triangle.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to.
No,
there's
no pressure.
Here, okay.
Oh, wait a minute.
No,
just
not
a minute.
Okay.
All right, put them all in. But you're going to have to play the game right, and so is Rebecca. Put them all the balls down. Oh, no, I don't. No, I'll drink.
I think we have orange juice.
No, I'll just drink the rum with just as rum.
Okay.
That's a good way to drink.
Oh, how very nice. Oh, I hope you didn't have to go out and buy the things, Alex.
Now, you two are going for the strikes.
Extra.
You two are on the same team. You're going for the strikes.
Are they?
That's a strike. Good shot, almost. Now it's you.
I knew it. He went today and got them, didn't he? Listened to all this music.
Oh, this, I love this music. Did Alec have these tapes, or did you get them?
I got the 8-track tape today. And I talked to you years ago. You said yes, you didn't.
All right.
Dream of love.
Hello, John. Merry Christmas.
Because
it's
music. It's a sound.
What is this here? The Peruvian sweep?
No, dream of love.
Oh. Calling you back to me.
Yeah, I know. Do you like onions? Here.
Babushka. That's Russian. Babushka.
Yeah.
Great composer.
Juice.
not helping me.
Pardon me?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
It takes three boys 4 days to do the work. How many days would it take a man?
Four.
You're advanced. She's ahead of you in school. Are you ready? Are you ready? You have a bucket that's full of water, and the bucket holds 2 gallons. And all you have is the bucket. You have no other containers. And I say, I want 2 gallons of water, please. How can you be sure that I get 2 gallons of water?
Well, like the mark, it's 2 gallons.
There's no marking, it's just a bucket. The bucket holds 4 gallons. And we want 2 gallons of water.
Oh, then you just mark where the half full.
How do you mark it?
Well, you...
The bucket has a funny shape, you know. How do you know what it... All right, you flunked that one. You take it and you tip it. Like this. You keep on tipping it until the water is at that part down there and up to this edge. It'll run out until you have half the bucket full.
Some of it misdirected, of course. But the customs and the customs were more concerned about the kiwi fruit than anything else.
Gun in disguise.
Ah. Gun. Banana.
sure how strong our tea is, but I'm sure we can suffer with noise. Next time it'll be... Actually, I think the cotton teapot has a little...
What you got there, Donald?
Yep.
Sand? Got there.
Daddy.
Fred was in front of me, no fair.
Be quiet.
Do it again.
Okay. Okay, this is pen this way. Mark.
Oh, wait, where to?
To the Suburban.
So how about Grand?
Your foot is in.
Go!
Go!
Hi. My name is Kyle. I was running. I was
almost disappeared before it was rebuilt this way, I guess.
I would guess so, because it looks like the train comes through and doesn't stop, and it was not much going on around here.
Two trains came through.
That's probably no great need for
I
all trains to be stopping here.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is true.
Oh, cool.
Where were you?
Quick!
Oh, goodness.
It's
that's a problem when it's not cold, right? Oh, goodness. Oh, well,
we're waiting to see an Amtrak train.
It's sort of
shades
of the Grey Town. It's historical, isn't it? It's very grand.
It won't go back together, honey.
Really pressurized.
Oh, you do have the microphone on, so that would come
went
through.
Off with a whoop.
Would you like a little glass of wine with your tea? Okay.
You mean while you've got it,
while it's
uncooked,
while it's popping,
never say no.
Never say no.
The teapots are supposed to have strainers in them. Have you got any milk or do you have powder? Find anywhere interesting to dine?
Oh, all sorts of places and good smells, but
did
nothing
you?
Definite.
Functioning well.
Oh,
yeah.
Cheers.
Oh. Cheers.
Are these your Boy Scout things?
Mm-hmm. Astonishing.
Let's keep going, kid.
Humans, they don't know human people, Bruce.
They do.
They don't want
to?
Digga 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 digga
I've seen a picture of water when a terrific storm blew out. And they had to handle it around the ground.
Oh, well, I'm sure Ann likes to pick it up here.
Oh, well, this happened. The wind came up. Then and there, at the time of launching, you know, quite apart from that one that came up and they're going to water.
Is that some of the what? Yeah.
Oh, there's still under four generations.
Grandfather get the shower put in that he wanted?
Yes, he has a nice shower. It's a flexible arm so you can take it off and move it around. They only seem to use it in... That boat looks a lot like Natoma. You know, if you remember, as you came down, there was the navigator's area on your left there. And you walked down, but the meeting area is split. The bigger table's on the right side and a small...
There's a chipmunk.
Why don't you have a ski so I can take the movie of you?
everybody's.
Checkerboard.
Huh?
Japanese. It was pretty clear, wasn't it?
I got this all on film, Belden. You're going back.